gods of my fathers. I am here, as usual. I am here because of these captives. I am here to thank you for giving me the strength to capture many. I am Ikuku, the man that has walked through the forest, that has gone down the ocean. I feed on captive. I am the master of captivity. I enjoy people being suffered. I am he that knows the beginning and he that also knows the end. I know their future. I have captured them and I will make sure I destroy their destiny. Many will go, not just these ones, because I am the great man, the man that has danced the dance of Surugede, the dance of the spirit. Yes, that's for her. Look at her. Her vision is her destiny. Her destiny is her future. I will take her sight. For henceforth, I decree we will see no more. I am Ezemo Karamo Karamadu, the great eyes of this land. Yes, look at him. Look at him. I can see he has a great destiny. With his ear, he will hear far and abroad. With his tongue, he will bring down mountains. I must not allow any man to challenge me. Therefore, I will take your hearing and your tongue. For henceforth, we will be deaf and dumb. I see this great man. This man lies the hope of this land. The great disease, HIV and AIDS, lies in his hand, lies in his strength. From henceforth, you cannot use your body. We see, from henceforth, epilepsy, imbecile upon you. God of my father, God of my father, you have done well. You've not disappointed me, and you will never.
Brother Elijah,
the benefits of serving God are so, so in abundance that even the reward itself, it's mighty and plentiful.
Right, John, I know, but this work is very stressful. Very stressful. Look at, we've been working since. I don't really understand though. I know this work is for God, but sometimes I get tired.
I understand.
I will not lie, I get tired.
The heavenly reward for us.
You've been in this work for how many days? What's that?
I can sense something.
What are you sensing again now? We are going for a missionary work. Let's just continue on this work now.
Let's turn back.
Oh, I don't know. Where are we going again?
My spirit man does not lie. I can sense something.
No. We are not going. Okay, where are we going now? Which side are we taking?
It's either the toad is after something, or something is after the toad. Don't forget that the stubborn fly follow the cubs to the grave. I will advise you, you cannot dare the mighty man, the eyes of this land, before I take your life now. Live before I terminate you.
You cannot do anything. Listen now, you are giving me another chance to release these people, or else you face the consequence
of my fathers.
Who can declare 18 and come to pass if you don't have a I am telling you for the last time, set them free or else you will be held captive. The Bible made us to understand in Isaiah 53 verse 5. It says that he was wounded for our transgressions.
Yes.
That the iniquity that by his stripes we are healed.
Ha 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 ha! Who dares the mighty one? The great rivers that flow, that never cease. Yes, I have served my fathers, the father after my fathers, the gods of this land. I have served no one. I mean.
I saw one man. The man dressed in white. He's full of glory. Papa, you need to see him. Papa, what are you going to do?
My daughter, you are afraid.
Papa, I'm scared.
How can you be afraid? The daughter of the most powerful chief priest in this town. And you are afraid. My daughter, let me tell you. No harm can come to you as far as the great Iroko tree is still standing. My daughter, see, let me tell you, when I am no more, you will inherit all this and become the most powerful. My daughter, Papa, don't be afraid, come close. See, these are your captives. My daughter,
Papa,
you know what? You know that song you used to sing for me?
Yes, Papa.
That song that makes me more powerful. My daughter,
Papa,
sing for me.
Hello, 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 do, 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 hello, 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 do, 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 do.
It's awesome.
Papa.
Together, we will destroy this town.
Yes.
Together, we will terrorize.
Yes.
My daughter, Papa. I'm going to stand in my head.
What's happening? Why are we like?
I felt the sensation of the spirit.
So I felt it too. What's happening? Why do you feel like this?
See, how do you feel like this? Glory. Glory.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Glory.
For Elijah.
Brother. It's not him that said that he's mightier than the mightiest.
See, the most powerful. I told you that your power is limited. It's only our God that is most powerful. Look at it. Save yourself now. You are helpless. Save yourself.
Please now. Please have mercy upon me.
It's this that he will follow this thing here. He's on his own. But he is ready to put away all of this. Our God is merciful enough. He's the most compassionate you accept. Are you sure you'll be ready?
Hey, Papa!
What happened?
Really? My mother. Hallelujah. Enough.
What happened to me?
Enough. Listen to me.
Yes.
You have encountered God.
Yes.
The most powerful. He came here. The healer was here. He has intervened. Listen to me. Are you ready to put away all of this?
I am ready.
Our God. Our God.
I am ready.
To save you. Hallelujah. Brother Elijah is ready. He's ready. Glory. Please. People should come. Come.
Say prayer.
Brother Elijah.
Close your eyes and see this prayer after me.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I have said that I am a sinner.
I have said that I'm a sinner.
I come before the throne of grace.
I come before the throne of grace.
I believe that you died on the cross of Calvary.
I believe that you died at the cross of Calvary.
And on the third day you rose again for my justification.
And on the third day you rose again for my justification.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Come into my life.
Come into my life.
I accept you as my personal Lord.
I accept you as my personal Lord and Savior.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say hallelujah.
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 We give God all the glory.
We give congratulations. You people are now bonafide Christians and born again.
Congratulations.
We welcome you to the Christian.